Hello everyone, welcome back to another Fallout 4 video. Right, we finished off the Galactic Zone, which means all parks are done. So now we need to speak to Mr. Gage.
See
what he has to say.
I'll be damned. You actually did it. Nuka World is ours. All of it.
I made a promise to all of you, and I followed through. There's nothing more to it than that.
Make it sound like it's no big deal. You've just got to understand. We ain't ever been on ground this solid before. Now that we're here, let's keep this party going. I'm thinking it's time we set our sights on the Commonwealth.
Aiming pretty high, aren't you, Gage? Why stop there? Why not take over the moon while we're at it?
Nah, the little green men can keep that one. Taking back Nuka World is a big friggin' deal, no question. But it can't be the end of things. Needs to be a beginning. These bunch of savages need a goal, something to focus on. If they ain't got it, they'll wind up turning on each other. In an operation this big, we're gonna need more of, well, everything. Nobody's gonna hand it to us. We need to take it. Commonwealth has a ton of shitty little settlements that could be put to better use. Don't you think?
Wow, nuts. I was just starting to get cozy in my little castle.
Now you're starting to sound like Coulter. You remember? The idiot whose body we recently dumped into the river? He was always content to just barely scrape by. Look where that got him. We don't gotta rush into this headlong. We take it slow. Be smart about it. If we're aiming to grab a piece of the Commonwealth, it's going to take the right contacts and a lot of muscle. Right? I say we go have ourselves a chat with Shank. He's the point man for everything entering and leaving Nuka World. He floated this idea before. Been itching to talk to you ever since you took over. So I bet he's got a good idea of where to start. He's in charge of the caravan, so odds are you can find him somewhere near the marketplace.
What's he gonna do? Show him how to milk a Brahmin?
Maybe. If you ask him nicely. Just head over and talk to the guy. He'll back up what I'm saying about the Commonwealth. And while you're doing that, I've already got the gangs working on getting Nuka World's power plant up and running. It's about time we shed some real light around here and let people know we mean serious business. Oh, and if you want my advice, or if you want me to tag along, you've got it.
No, I'm good. Hey, just leveled me up. Right, I'm gonna head up here, drop everything off that I can afford to. And then I'll meet you when we're about to talk to Shank. Alright, let's talk to our man Shank.
Well, look who it is. Liking what you've done with the place, boss. Gangs certainly seem pleased with their new little kingdoms. Haven't seen people this revved up since last time someone spiked the water fountains. Never formally introduced myself. Name Shank. And if you're standing here, well, I suppose Gage figured you might be the one to finally get things back on track. How long it take him to convince you it was time to move on the Commonwealth?
Let's get one thing straight here. It may have been his suggestion, but it'll be my decision.
I can see that. Well, regardless of the source, idea's a good one. Giving the gang spots to call their own around the park, it bought you some goodwill. But providing them with their own domains, carved from the settlements of the Commonwealth. Well, I can't think of a better way to solidify your place around here. Plus, make us all a pretty penny along the way. If that interests you, well, all you've got to do is say the word, and we can let the fun begin.
Okay, let's get started.
Music to my...
Bloody thingy.
Years. So getting us set up in the Commonwealth's gonna require three things. Territory, provisions, and loyalty. First things first, territory. We're gonna need to claim a settlement for our gang to work from, an outpost.
And there are two ways to claim new territory. You can head in yourself and convince the locals to leave. Or I can get a crew together and you all can put them in the dirt. How you do it is up to you. So, first big decision. You want to talk them off their land, or you want to wipe them out?
Let me talk to them. I'll convince them to leave.
Works for me. Once you've planted your flag in the place, I'll send a crew in to set up shop. Now, next up, you'll have to pick who you want to hold your outpost once it's established. Of course, every outpost you claim for a gang is going to be something the other gangs don't have. And none of them like the thought of their rivals getting a leg up on them. Worth thinking over as you dole out more territory. So, which gang should I have join you once you've staked your claim?
The Pack.
Sure. I'll get a stake on a string or something. That just leaves the target.
Now for a new outpost, you'll usually want to target a spot with plenty of populated settlements nearby that might be able to feed our people later on. Taffington Boathouse, Croup Manor, Greentop Nursery, The Slog all had a good number of farms within striking distance last I checked. Though I'll need to go through my notes again. Make sure they're all still good to target. We're not always going to be able to run every job against every settlement. So, you ready to pick the spot for Nuka World's first new homestead?
I'm ready.
Good. So, where do you want to hit?
We'll do...
Yeah, that one will do. So, to get these folks to scram, you got two main options. Buy them out, or scare them off. Either way, the more afraid they are, the simpler or cheaper getting them gone will be. Lizzie Wyeth over with the operators should have some toys that'll make running them off easier. And it's worth keeping in mind, the more populated or fortified a place is, the more prep you're gonna want to do before trying to run them off. But ultimately, it's up to you, boss. Good luck.
Right. Let's go speak to Lizzie. Oh, let's just get this thing we know right
there. Away. If you have any questions about Nuka World, I'd be delighted to answer them. And remember, if you collect a full set of park medallions, I'll give you a special reward.
Tell me more about these park medallions.
Right, let's just skip through this.
I've got a full set of
park. So you do. What else would you like to know?
No questions for now.
In that case, thanks for error. System malfunction.
You're still here? Get the hell out of my face, you miserable, dung-sniffing dirt scratcher.
System restored.
Yeah.
Ignore the peacock and the other gangs are doing. We'll domesticate him soon enough.
Christ.
You know, I'm not convinced pack members are just perils.
Let's go speak to Lizzie.
Never did get why Coulter brought in three gangs to claim Nuka World. I mean, he had a boss.
Huh? Sorry, boss. Got a job coming up. Just thinking through the steps.
Hey there.
Over, boss. A pleasure. Shank said you might need some tools to... ease relations with the people of the Commonwealth.
Well, you've come to the right place.
I've put together a couple of toys that should make getting what you want out of those roofs easier. Only thing we ask in return is that you remember the operators when you're handing out new territory on the other side of the mountains.
Don't worry. Your gang will be taken care of.
Wonderful. So, first up, something to manipulate a target. It's a homemade distillation brewed to mimic human flight pheromones. Toss one of these grenades at the feet of your target, and convincing the wary settler suddenly becomes a much simpler affair. Now, to function effectively, I had to make the formula precise. So it's not going to work on people in any of the big towns like Bunker Hill or Diamond City, nor on caravanners. But for your purposes, hitting settlements out in the Commonwealth, it ought to give you a serious edge. Take any advantage I can get.
Oh, I should have come
well,
sarcastic.
This should give you one. Here. Only had enough to make the one locally. But you can take the recipe as well, should you find yourself wanting more. So, the other trick up our sleeve is a little more broad spectrum than the grenades. Gulp down a couple lungfuls, and anyone you speak to will be far more apt to give you what you want. Plus, I've winnowed down the addiction risk to near zero, so no need to fear repeat usage. Here. Ingredients for that one have been tricky to find, but between that and the grenade, you should have no problem getting at least one settlement under your control before you have to brew up your own. And just remember us when you're crushing those poor settlers underfoot,
Right.
Sure could use a drink. Gotta be some liquor around here.
Now before we leave Nuka World today.
All you have to do is hear them speak to know they weren't born into this life.
I wanna see if Dixie's got anything for us.
Just when I thought things couldn't get any worse, you had to turn up. Gage must have pulled a few.
So, I want to go down to the herbologists as well and get that done today.
So it's like an instant playdate.
I like how you think, boss. Only wish I could watch the show myself.
So that's the one for you. Right. I don't know if...
Think where you stand. Unless you're a fan of back. You know, in a lot of instances, poor life choices will get you. Just when I thought things couldn't get any worse.
I mean, we can go back to Sierra soon.
Hack and a cyclist. A bunch of amateurs.
If you're wearing a collar, it's because you asked for it. No one is afraid, but don't want to be.
Do, do, do.
One earns their place. Or gets put in it. You remember that, boss. If you can take something, it's yours. Boss, let's chat. A little bird told me you're looking for some tools to help claim us some new outposts. And ain't it just your lucky day? Wait till you see what I got. Found some toys a couple operators left on their corpses in a back alley. Not sure how they got themselves dead like that. No shame. They took them apart and made a little something different out of the pets. There's just gonna be a toy for the pets. Beasts find these things irresistible. Toss them on the ground and anything nearby and hungry will come a-running, ripping anything in their path.
But you're gonna want to be a safe distance away. Because, well, things leak. Don't want to end up becoming a snack yourself. Oh, and here, take this paper. It'll show you how to make more. Don't look so surprised. They ain't all got the drugs.
A bag of animal bits? Well, this isn't the worst thing I've ever been given. Thank you, Mason.
You're welcome. And when you're putting that to good use, claiming new haunts, don't forget us. All
right? Right.
Don't listen to the bleats of those moderator sheep.
Run with us, boss. We keep our own.
First things first, we're going to head down to the pathologists and get that done. So I'll meet you outside there. Just the reason I want to do it is so I can get rid of these bloody spacesuits. Let's do a level up. I was going to start getting luck up, because I need to get up to 5. Right, I'll meet you outside the herbologist's camp. Alright, we've made it here without much incident, really. Let's go speak. Actually, what's my career? 11. Oh, yeah, I've got the glasses off.
I see you brought me a new recruit. Thank you, Cleansed. If you've come seeking answers to life's great questions, Herbology has them. While I sincerely hope you'll join us, even if you don't, I'm in need of a person of action.
I'm always for hire if the price is right.
Good. We need spacesuits, like the one I'm wearing. I'll pay you 200 caps for 5 of them. I've learned that there are some in the galactic zone of Nuka World. I lost 2 followers trying to get them ourselves. I'm hoping you'll have more luck.
Eh, I'll need more than that for this job.
Okay, I'll give you 250 caps.
I don't need the money. I don't want the
Still
money.
Still not enough.
Driving a hard bargain.
I just want the experience.
Okay. 300 caps.
I think you can afford more than that.
All right, but 350 is my final offer. Now get me those suits.
Hi.
Do you have my space suits?
All 5. Here they are.
Perfect. Here is your payment. We can proceed with the next step in the plan. I'm counting on you to help us with it. We need to take control of the spaceship in the junkyard. I know it's a lot to ask, so I'm willing to give you one of Herbology's great treasures if we succeed.
I already cleared the junkyard. You can just walk in.
Amazing! You truly were sent by the house. Let's go tell the others.
Everyone gather! Right, here it is.
Nice.
I think there is still one by, in the calf, I think.
Spacesuits I've promised you. They may be a bit snug at first, but they'll protect you.
Hey there.
We'll talk in a minute. First, I must address the faithful.
Well, let's see if we can keep everyone alive. Because that's the biggest problem with this. It's her who dies.
Hey, we'll talk in a minute. First, I must address the faithful.
Well, I have just saved you. Right. Let's just load that back up. Talk to her at the junkyard.
Here are the spacesuits I promised you. They may be a bit snug at first, but they'll protect you.
May I just talk to her after the speech? There we go. I think she's... See, I've killed a lot of the things on the way. Hell, woman, are you just made of paper?
Thought I was damn it. Where'd you go?
Are they just going straight in? Yeah. Dee 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 dee.
Tula. She died so young before she could fully realize her true potential through herbology. I promised you a payment. This gun was passed down from the hub himself. Take great care with it. I see the spaceship is already running too. Into the spaceship, everyone! We need to run a test of the system. Come inside with us and turn it on. You'll see that the hub's prophecy is true.
Right, I am going to not record this because it's headache inducing. Get into position. So yeah, I'm gonna not record this, so I'll bring you back when we've finished with the ride.
It actually worked!
Right.
We couldn't have done it without you. Here is the ammo I promised you, as thanks for helping us to advance the Hub's grand plan. We have a few months of work to do to prepare for our journey. Maybe more. We are forever in your debt. Without you, we would not be on the path to redemption, the path of our destiny.
Right. Oh. Now, so I think, yeah, I've got over, I've lost a point of strength. I'm gonna lose even more by talking to Gage and traveling with him.
If you need an alignment, you know where to find me.
No, I'm good, Phil. So I'm gonna. No, I'm not gonna do it yet. I'll do it later. Right, now it is. Yes, I'm heading back to the Commonwealth, isn't it? Right. Then I'm gonna go and pick Gage up and get him to pick everything up. And then I'll meet you back at Hangman's Alley. So we can drop everything off and remember what it looks like, because it's been a while since I've been there. So. Oh, actually, there's a desk floor around here. Let's do desk floor first. Oh no, he saw me. Ooh. Right, I'm gonna head back to Thingy. Fizz Top. Speak to Gade. Get him to pick everything up. And then I will, well, as long as nothing happens, well, nothing interesting, I'll see you back at Hangman's Alley. But I forgot there's always something going on here. I'm gonna head back to there, and I'll, as long as nothing happens, I'll see you at Hangman's Alley. Alright, we're around by Arc Jet. Oh, that did not hurt. Whew. I was expecting that to be quite painful.
Hey.
What you need?
Do you think?
See if he had anything worth taking.
Sure thing.
Grab anything useful.
You're the overboss.
Check it out.
Sounds like a plan.
See if there's anything there.
Yep. Okay.
Take anything good.
Sure thing. If there's anything else, just say the word.
But I was like honestly expecting that to go a lot worse than what it did. So yeah, Hangman's Alley. Oh, it's just bloke flies by the looks of it. I'll see you at Hangman's Alley. Alright, we're back just outside Hangman's Alley. And we've got what appears to be gunners against either Children of Atom or someone. No, it's Children of Atom. In danger. His head just popped clean off, didn't it? Right. I've made it back to my home. Ah, you're good. Come off! There we go. It's for making me jump. Bastard. Home sweet get everything off him. Come on, Gage.
My luck's gonna turn around.
Gage, your penis.
Heads up.
Right, so I'm going to drop everything off here. Have a look at that bloody sledgehammer. And we'll make our way over to County Crossing. So I'll get some things sorted. I'll see you in a bit. Alright, and it's time to head over to County Crossing. It's just over there, so may as well keep you with me while we do it. You never know, it might run into something interesting. Doubt it, but you never know. Oh, it's so nice to be playing this after playing Skyrim, because I can run and jump. And then when I get back into Starfield, I'll be able to sprint and move left and right as well. Just drop a save, because why not?
Don't you die on me!
Bit of excitement. I can't get to, oh, I can't. Excuse me. Well, this is the crater, isn't it? Cambridge crater. Let's go this way. I'd rather not have to fight off a load of super mutants at the moment. See what horrors are waiting for us over here. Why is that light still working? Stop it. Right, let's get talking into these. Get them to vacate.
In charge around here?
About as much as anyone, sure. Now, you want to tell me what it is you want?
There's a gang of raiders coming for this place. Mine. But if you leave right now, I promise you, we won't have any problems.
You wanna... this place? Listen, not trying to piss you off here, but I'm not sure that's gonna work. This is home.
I'm trying to help you here. You need to go. Now.
Oh, that's how it's gonna... Fine. Take it. Place is all yours.
So what is it? What does I need to do?
Place ain't too bad, but gotta get supplies coming in. Head back and tell them we're good to go here.
Oh, see, this is the annoying thing. Is there any... Can you just store bottle caps? Can't remember. No. Right, all the way back to Shank. Right, we finally made it back here.
Hi there.
Hey, Shank.
If you have any questions about Nuka
rumor
World,
going around
I'd be
is that some big bad raider boss
remember,
strolled into the Commonwealth
right
and talked
to
a group of settlers right off their land. Not too shabby. I'll make sure your cut of any caps the outpost pulls in are waiting in your quarters. Now, normally the next step would be provisions. Convincing or beating the settlement into sending us shipments of supplies to keep our folks fed and happy. Unfortunately, doesn't look like our outpost has any targets in range at the moment. Also means there won't be any caps coming in from frightened settlers. But it seems we have a more pressing issue on our hands. Our outposts caught the attention of some of our new neighbors in the Commonwealth. An outside crew of raiders think we're honing in on their territory. Sounds like they're planning to tear the place up, and our people with it. Suppose this provides us a good opportunity to make an example. You thinking what I'm thinking?
I will rip them to shreds, personally.
Bingo. Only language raiders in the Commonwealth understand. Force. But you should probably get going. You wouldn't want to keep our new friends waiting. Wouldn't be neighborly.
For God's sake, seriously? I've from County Crossing back in. So, from Nuka World to County Crossing, back to Nuka World, back to County Crossing. Jesus Christ. Alright, we've pretty much made it back. Let's go and see what the matter is. Oh, you're shooting. Oh!
Where the
in my mind. Now, you, the nuclear world waste pile. But you can move your gang into sinners' territories and live. You give me one good reason I shouldn't slice you open and eat your heart.
Please try.
Kill him all!
I'm so stuck all the way back into this junk again. Bloody hell. Right, well I'm going to end it there because I'm not going all the way back over to bloody Nuka World again. So yeah, if you've enjoyed it, please do leave a like, and if you really enjoyed it and want to see more, hit that subscribe button, and I'll catch you all in the next one. So thank you everyone for watching. And goodbye.